Feed your soul to be like Jesus. Your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 17th. Handling money to meet God's approval. Lay up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth nor rust destroys, and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. Matthew 6, verses 20 and 21. Many fathers and mothers are poor in the midst of abundance. They abridge in a degree their own personal comforts and frequently deny themselves of those things that are necessary for the enjoyment of life and health while they have ample means at their command. They feel forbidden, as it were, to appropriate their means for their own comfort or for charitable purposes. They have one object before them, and that is to save property to leave for their children. This idea is so prominent, so interwoven with all their actions, that their children learn to look forward to the time when this property will be theirs. They depend upon it, and this prospect has an important but not a favorable influence upon their characters. Some become spendthrifts, others become selfish and avaricious, and still others grow indolent and reckless. Many do not cultivate habits of economy. They do not seek to become self-reliant. They are aimless and have but little stability of character. The impressions received in childhood and youth are wrought in the texture of character and become the principle of action in mature life. With the light of God's word, so plain and clear in reference to the money lent to stewards, and with the warnings and reproofs which God have given through the testimonies in regard to the disposition of means, if, with all this light before them, children either directly or indirectly influence their parents to divide their property while living, or to will it mainly to the children to come into their hands after the death of their parents, they take upon themselves fearful responsibilities. Children of aged parents who profess to believe the truth should, in the fear of God, advise and entreat their parents to be true to their profession of faith and take a course in regard to their means which God can approve. Parents should lay up for themselves treasures in heaven by appropriating their means themselves to the advancement of the cause of God. They should not rob themselves of heavenly treasure by leaving a surplus of means to those who have enough, for by so doing, they not only deprive themselves of the precious privilege of laying up treasures in the heavens that faileth not, but they rob the treasury of God. To be like Jesus, June 17th.